Henrik, I was not so happy before this race that we should drive the World Championship here, but it's the same for everybody. The track is a little bit too small, but and it got only one line on the track, so it was too little possibilities to pass. But so like I said, it's the same for everybody, and yeah, I'm not so happy that I finished second, but I must take it. I want to catch as many points as possible to Willemsen for the second place, and we're going to do this next races.
Absolutely. In the beginning of the season, we had a lot of problems with the engine and the bike. And it's my choice to drive with a Sauber, but I stay with it. But it costs a lot of points. But now driving last few races is going much better. And I hope for the next season it will be much, much better. And now the bike is better. And and Sergius had good races. He won a lot of heats. And this year he's the world champion.
He has been very good. He has been always first in the starts, and I think it helped them really much. And he is always driving smoothly and take no chance, and he finish in the top three always. So he's a good champion.
Es teiktu, ka šī bija viena no sliktākām sacīkstēm šī sezonā mums. Bet neskatoties uz to, divreiz trešie, tas mums deva kopvērtējumā vajadzīgos punktus, lai mēs priekšlaicīgi nodrošinātu sev 4. Pasaules čempionu titulu. Tātad jāsaka, ka viss izdevās šodien un esam priecīgi.